Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Keep Productive YouTube channel. So today's feature will be the Software Pulse, the regular news weekly bulletin here on the Keep Productive YouTube channel. So just before we dive in, make sure to hit that subscription button and do check out that 2 months free Skillshare premium inscription below. So guys, the news this week, we have Google Drive rolling out a new version. That is not the only thing that they've rolled out this week. They've rolled out Google One. Google One has essentially upgraded your pricing for your Google Drive storage. Now, essentially, you'll get a much better deal on your pricing for your storage. So, for example, for 200 gigabytes, you'll get it for $2.99 and 2 terabytes for $9.99. Now, I'm doing a full video on this one, so you can compare it to the likes of iCloud, OneDrive, and Dropbox. The brand new Trello Home is live and you can now view it on the Trello.com website. You can essentially now get all of your boards from one area as well as all of your notifications and changes as well. Now this is an awesome function and definitely worth checking out if you're a Trello user. Now in other news, Twist has hit 100 million registered users. This was an announcement from Amir, who is the CEO at Doist. Now obviously Doist are focusing a lot more attention on Twist and see it as much more of a functioning application, and I can definitely see it integrating with the likes of Todoist in the near future. Now, because it was such a slow or aggressive news week last week, we don't have that much news today, so I thought going through a few other announcements would be pretty cool. Now, OnePlus 6 actually released a brand new Android phone with the operating system Oxygen OS. It is really impressive and has boosted up the speed as well as made a really attractive looking smartphone. Now I'll include the link in the description to that one, but it's definitely worth checking out if you're looking at a new smartphone. Now of course Google had a pretty hectic week with news, but they've also released YouTube Music as well in the US, a YouTube streaming service for music. It's definitely worth keeping an eye on. And finally, the new morning routine book is out, and this is a book that I'll probably be getting. It's a collection of morning routines from highly productive individuals, and it's something that you can definitely cherry pick the best ones. I saw that Mike Varney posted it out, and it's definitely worth checking it out, available in the description below. So guys, that is all the news. A bit of a slow news day, or news week as we say, but definitely we'll be back next week with our regular segment. Anyway guys, make sure to have a great week, keep productive, and I'll see you guys very, very soon. Cheers.